We are all packed and ready to go. We are leaving. We are sad. We don't want to go, but we're going. So I'm gonna head downstairs and check and make sure all of our luggage isn't too heavy. Mine is, I can tell. And then we're gonna head to the airport, and we're headed to New Zealand, and then America, and then eventually Mississippi. I told my mom and my sister, I'm all sad now because I miss everybody. We had such a good time, and I'm gonna go have a cry. And my voice is gone. Not from crying, just from talking and stuff, but I'll see you guys in the morning when I head home, probably. I don't think I'm doing anything tonight. I don't think I'm even gonna go like get any food or anything. I have some snacks and junk in my bag, so I don't think I'm even gonna go out to dinner. I'll have breakfast here in the morning. And then head home.